lovely spot for your wedding, that.
Thank you. We did it ourselves.
Come. Sit down. Come on.
Young, tumultuous love. I know it well. Oh, the tumultuous part, not the young bit anymore. But LJ is upset.
Yeah, well, it's pre-wedding chairs. We'll be fine. Yeah.
Well, I am rather protective of her. So, I had a long look at Mr. Roche's personnel records. You were an opportunistic boy in blue.
Well, ran a few side hustles, yes, sir.
Ah, an entrepreneur, the vicious streak. Good qualities in a night car manager. And yet, these hands play piano so beautifully. Part of you just yearns to be an artiste, warbling the saddest of songs.
I didn't grow up in what you'd call a creative environment.
You found your voice. Piano man. And his ginger wife behind the bar. You're my team here.
We understand that. We do.
Your brake and shake down, move. Remember? Squeeze mine too. Go on. Squeeze them. Harder. Harder. Give them some basso profundo. Now, what are your hands for? Crossing balls. And caressing your wife. When that's done, by all means, tickle the iris. Because you're very talented. I mean that.
Snowpiercer, all new Mondays at 9 on TNT. And